What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Have you ever seen an alert like this under your profile name? It suggests update Apple ID settings. When you tap on it and continue, it could take hours to proceed, saying that some account services will not be available until you sign in again. Fortunately, it's fairly easy to fix this. Here I'd like to share the process with you guys. Let's get into it. This could relate to outages or maintenances of iCloud service. So the first step to go is go to the Apple System Status page. If the box by a cloud account sign-in isn't green, we'd better try it later. If iCloud service is okay, try force restarting your device. For iPhone 10 or later, press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons successively, then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Then try updating your Apple ID again. If you still need help, try signing out your Apple ID. And then sign in from scratch. It actually worked in my case. But if not for you, you might consider changing your Apple ID password just for the sake of security. In Password and Security of your account page, tap Change Password. Enter your lock screen passcode when prompted, and then you can set up a new password for your Apple ID. In my case, this worked too. This sometimes has to do with network connections. So the next fix is switch to a different network. Make sure you can visit iCloud.com smoothly. If not, you can go to General, Reset, and reset your network settings. Just make sure you have your Wi-Fi password ready. Once done, connect to network and try again. In the last part here, I'd like to introduce Rayboot as an ultimate solution, which is a doctor for iOS. So we open it on a computer. Plug the phone in. Click Start from the home screen. By default, we'll be on the standard repair, which is a no data loss option. Then we download the firmware to anywhere we prefer. Once completed, we can start repairing. Well done. Now let's go ahead and try updating our Apple ID again. See, Rayboot works too. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.